Hey viewers, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to learn about how to enable dark mode in Windows 10. Right click on the desktop, click on Personalize. On the left side, click on Colors. Under Choose your default app mode section, click on Radio button present before dark. Now, dark mode is enabled on your system. Thank you for watching the video. For more such videos, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel.